Hi there. This video is all about how you can use your Smart Assessor ePortfolio system in order to upload work you have completed for your qualification. So you need to begin by logging in with your username and password. Once you've logged in, you'll come to your overview page here. In order to upload work, you need to select either the Certificate tab or the Diploma tab, and you'll see these 8 new tiles here. To upload your work, you need to select the turquoise upload work tile and it will bring you to this page. When you're uploading an assignment, you need to pay attention to this box here. You need to ensure that the box that says upload file is selected and select browse. This will enable you to locate the file you wish to upload on your computer. So in this case, Terry's file is on his desktop. Press open. You'll see here that it has appeared in this gap. This means that this assignment is ready to be uploaded. We can press the upload button. File uploaded successfully. Press continue. And this will come to your declaration page here. As a learner submitting work, you need to click this declaration here, which means that you're confirming that the work you've submitted is your own. And in the description box here, you can also tell us what it is that you've submitted, so maybe what unit it applies to, and also maybe how long it took you. Once you've completed that, you can scroll down and tick the signed box as the learner to say that you've uploaded the work. And press save. This will bring you back to this screen here, and you can see that your work has appeared in the list of assignments, and it will be in red, which means that it has not yet been opened and assessed by your assessor. When you've had your work marked, you'll be able to come back to this page and view what you have uploaded and also what the feedback was. So we can see here, by pressing the green tick, opens up the page where your assessor will have mapped this work to your qualification. And in here will be the feedback. To go back to your main portfolio page, just select portfolio. And you'll come back to your certificate page. You can also see the work that you've uploaded here. That's it. For more information about what to do when you've completed entire units, please see our next video called Signing Off Units and Documents. Thank you.